sigil.
Good luck, have fun. We need more monies.
Minerals.
Not enough minerals. We must spawn more open.
We require more minerals.
You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
We need more monies.
Minerals.
You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Cool, I'm glad I saved Larva.
Spawn more overlords.
Your forces are under attack! A new queen has emerged. Not enough minerals. You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals.
Not enough energy.
We require more overlords.
I didn't make the overlord? Come on, I know I tried to make the overlord. Oh man, this sucks. Is he walling?
Evolution complete.
Not enough minerals. You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
I'm worried about Anidas now.
You require more minerals. You have not
enough energy. Need more energy.
We must place that on creep.
We require more minerals. Mine more minerals.
You can't buy stuff.
Whoa, you need more energy.
You need more minerals.
I'm making an overlord. I'm making an overlord. He's getting no upgrades.
You're engaging the opponent.
We must spawn more overlords. Not enough energy.
One more overload.
Your forces are taking damage. You think? Evolution complete. You're under attack. Siege up. Our drones are under attack. A new queen has emerged.
Your drones are under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Noise. He's going for a Ling upgrade into Lurker build. Not standard ZVZ. This is way too many lings. Nobody makes this ling. Many lings early. And for good reason, like, he didn't get anything done, right? Yeah, he made a spine while I made a hatchery. Or a bane nest. I guess I made a bane nest first. Two spines, though.
Successful.
He's got, like, no drones on his natural for a second. He's got so many workers in him. Oh, and there's the upgrade.
Evolution complete.
So he starts his plus one melee at the same time I start my plus one range, so this is totally okay. Oh, and then I led him to the goal. Well, he wanted to go there. Yeah, I thought he was going for a fast layer, but his layer is actually really late because he's going 1-1 lings. But luckily, I already have exactly what I need to defend against this, which is Roachling Bane. Swarm forces under attack.
Hive cluster under direct attack. Mutation complete. Swarm forces under attack.
He's killing some roaches, he's catching up, but he's on two bases. So even if these are good or okay trades for him, I got a gold base, I can pump more roaches. This is a good run by he did. Well, he ran up to the main too, I didn't see that.
Cluster under direct assault. Drones, swarm forces under attack.
Oh, he's going for a fast hive too. Oh, dude. Noise. Kind of a silly build. This guy was above me too. Yeah, that's some decent points. 175 difference. Yeah, GG.